I sit down with all the home inspections. During a normal home inspection, one of the things we always check for are the receptacles. In this particular room, I think we have just about everything covered except for false grounds. So let me show you what we got.
For starters, this receptacle doesn't have any power at all. And yes, I checked to make sure it wasn't on a light switch. So we'll check a little further. This one here shows an open ground, which tells us we probably have just a two-wire circuit. They may have lost the ground. We don't know. We'll see when we get to the basement and check the box. Next up, we have reverse polarity. Reverse polarity is especially dangerous and absolutely has to be corrected by a qualified electrician. Moving on to the bathroom, we find something even more dangerous than the ungrounded or reverse polarity in receptacle. What we have here is a false ground. You can see with the three light tester on the top that most home inspectors and some occupancy inspectors will use to check circuits to see if they're properly grounded. It shows that it's properly grounded. However, we use a special tool called a sure test that is much more accurate in finding false or bootleg grounds, depending on what you want to call them. And this is what it looks like when they run the jumper wire from the ground screw to the neutral screw to make it look like it's grounded. That fools the three light tester, and it also exposes you to a dangerous electrical spark, especially in a bathroom like this one. The listing said this house was built in 1960. It might have been remodeled in 1960, but it's definitely not a 1960 build. We can tell by the knob and tube wiring here. This is hot, by the way, and quite confused by why it hasn't caused a fire yet. We're going to say probably turn of the century, 1900s, just because of the brick foundation. And just as we expected, the electrical in the basement is a total mess. We will definitely recommend that a qualified electrician come in and try to straighten this mess out. For all your home inspection needs, give us a call, Hawley Home Inspections, 618-593-9631 or 314-257-0040. Thank you.